end up arguing with this bitch. Know everything, but don't know shit. Kinda reminiscing of Ed and the coach me. I just turn my music up like Dan and some cold shit. I might have known about a couple of months since then. She gained a couple of chunks. She went from being a strobe light to that old lady on Boomerang. Lady Eloise, I need no lights. And I swear she arrived, folks. How she ordered all that food in a motherfucking Diet Coke? He said, you lying, Joe. Why is you lying, yo? Cut it out, quit it, G. You hurting my kidneys. Nah, she talking about a couple of kids from me. She hitting at a ring from Tiffany's. Right then and there, I had an epiphany. I swear since that day, I've been treating fat hoes differently.
I see now. You were served and you want a rebound. Ben and Jerry's in the ED now. And you just gonna get all that weight on me now. You call that, my nigga disrespect me, I'ma be in all black. But baby, if you let me, I'ma take it all back.
Versus do shows for a living. Hoes, they look at me like every day Thanksgiving. Peep, check how I'm living. White tees, free jeans, shotgun and Caprice. Big hype like Yao Ming.
And the scene to stand in, how they go out they way. Just the fool they dedicated and devoted to rain. I guess it goes how they say that they pimp a replay. That's why I put them to the test like every day.
Not like the GED or an SAT. Pop quiz, let them know that they melee free.
It's more like a college degree when you're following me.